So how's everything going with you and Leonard?
I don't know. It's still kind of weird. We haven't really recovered since he proposed to me in the middle of sex.
Oh, boo-hoo. If Sheldon proposed to me during sex, my ovaries would grab onto him and never let go.